Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today is Monday, July 10th. It is about 10:30 in the morning. And today we are back in Eugene, Oregon. On today's itinerary, we are going to hike to the top of Skinner's Butte. Skinner's Butte is one of two buttes here in Eugene, which are popular for hiking. We are starting here at Skinner Butte Park. And we are going to walk to the top and get some amazing views of downtown Eugene. Here's a little bit of information about the park. All right, it's a nice morning. It's about 59 degrees Fahrenheit. 15 degrees Celsius. It's a little cool. Perfect for a little hike. All right, let's walk. This is a relatively easy hike. It is all uphill, of course, but it's only about a mile up. And there are some great views along the way. Down there is a playground and the Willamette River. There's a nice path along the river for walking or biking. All right, I'll be honest. I am not going to talk too much in this video. I'm going to conserve my energy. So just enjoy the walk up the butte. right, we have made it to the top of the butte, the south overlook. Here's a little information about the butte. Then here is a map of the river path. That runs along the Willamette River. All right, let's go take a look at the views. There are a few different ways to get up to the top here. I feel like I take a different direction every time. But no matter which direction you take, it's always worth the climb.
Every headhunter is a Rolodex.
There is the O. You can't tell from here that it's an O for Oregon. You can sometimes see that as a distance, at a distance from the base of the butte. It's like this direction. There is some seating and another vantage point for viewing the city. You can see off in the distance there where you see the O is Autzen Stadium. That is where the Oregon football team plays. Get a view of the river from here. Alrighty. Do one last view and then we will head back down the butte. Alrighty, let's make our way back down. Should be much easier. It is very steep though, and it's very rocky. But as long as you watch your step, you'll be fine. Gonna keep following the signs for the river. Right. Maybe when we get to the end here, we will walk across the park. Just take a minute or so, and we will end our video at the river. This is very, very steep, so I am going to walk much slower now. We will walk across the park. Give you a nice shot of the river. that is where we started our walk up the butte. We are at the Willamette River and the path that goes around for a few miles. I hope you enjoyed today's walk as much as I did. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one and to continue to help us grow our channel. We really, really appreciate your support. Till next time, bye.